Well, not me.
What are you talking about?
We had a date, and you are 3 minutes late.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
No, we really didn't. But look, I remembered how much you liked flowers.
Oh, damn. That wasn't you. That was Darby. Well, he's late. I cannot believe he's done this to me. Oh, and those are so beautiful. 3 minutes. What does he think I am? A tramp? Ugh. I hope something important happened. Like he's dead, because otherwise there's no excuse.
Did you say you're waiting for Darby?
Yes. I don't really like him, but he's my cousin and our family wants us to get married. You know, keep up the tradition.
Wait, marry your cousin?
You know, it used to be brother and sister until it was made illegal. My aunt has 4 thumbs.
Really?
Yeah, well, I'm not marrying him now. He's humiliated me.
So, what do you say you and I go out and leave Darby to another cousin?
Great. You know, I'll meet you at the carnival tonight. Jimmy, I'm really starting to like you.
We'll be right back. Can't do this?
Excellent choice, son.